Management of ITF, the Dagom Region South, the Honorable Commissioners here present. They will conduct this session.
This important occasion. I really want to thank you all. I'm one of the facilitators. I really appreciate you all. Please can you clap for yourself? You have impressed us during the course of the training in the last 1 week. You have shown to us that you are going to succeed. You have also shown to us that the mantra change will definitely happen in this country. The government have said we are going ahead with Made in Nigeria, and you are going to be part of that success story. On behalf of the Director General, I just want to quickly say one or two things. Of our main ministry, which is the Federal Ministry of Industry, Trade and Investment. It's a tripartite arrangement between three major parastatals. ITF will provide the vocational skill, SMEDAM that will provide the entrepreneurship skill, and Bank of Industry that will support you with funding. So it's not yet over. What did I say?
It's not yet over.
We are handing you over to Bank of Industry. We should also appreciate our minister because this program actually started during the era of Dr. Shekwa Gaga. He was the one that came up with the idea. But the change mantra said this is an important program and it's necessary to the key success of the transitional agenda of this government. I don't want to waste too much time. I only pray as the grain of maize multiply in the hand of the sower. In the day of harvest in millionfold, your efforts shall not be in vain. Go to the world, I say, and I proclaim, go to the world and be fruitful, and then be successful. So shall it be in Jesus' name. Think big,
start small, start now.
God bless you. The next item on the agenda is presentation of certificates. We are going to present few certificates from the ITF, and immediately after this program, we will all remain here and collect our certificates. Do we understand? So at this point, I want to invite the chairman of the occasion, in the person of the DG ITF, who will make presentation to some few selected participants. Thank you, sir.
To you. Few will be presented now, but the remaining will be presented after the closing ceremony, so you wait behind. Don't rush to leave, okay? To Mr. Emmanuel John. Emmanuel John. Emmanuel John is not around. The next is Mr. Deme Deb Nubu. Get ready. Is the light here? The light, Daspan Isaac. Okay. The next certificate will be presented by the Commissioner of Youth and Sports. It's coming, Abraham. Abraham Gandhi, should get ready. Abraham. Is Abraham here? Izan Lami Atong. Izan Lami. Daniel Joyce Joshua. Izan Mary Moses. The next certificate will be presented by the Commissioner, Women Affairs. Double Maureen Adamu. Joy Yakubu. Anatu Martin Zappel. Is she around? Japheth David Kabwe. King Philomena. Ezekiel Mafeng Choji. Tony Rose Dauda. Musa Mary. Okay, the last person here for now. Project Christy Tata. Thank you, distinguished guests, for doing that. The DG, the two honorable commissioners, the Davom Ranger South, thank you for presenting these certificates as a symbol to others. I will now take the closing remarks by, he has been given a name here already, so permit me to use the name, Senator Emeka Wafo. He will give us the closing remarks before we take the vote of thanks. Sir.
the Director General and Chief Executive, Sir Joseph Barry of the Industrial Training Fund, the Commissioners of Youth and Sports, and that of Women Empowerment, I believe, because that is the intent today. The Sweden team, the area manager, distinguished trainees, participants of this very batch of the NISDP, representatives of partnering agencies with Industrial Training Fund here, members of press, ladies and gentlemen, it becomes very important at this occasion. I wish to say a little thing about what is happening to us. A lot has been spoken from members of the high table. But I think what has touched us most here is the words that came from the trainees themselves. From this end, it has become imperative that we have to do what we're doing. And we foresaw this some 4 years back, that Nigeria might go into recession. And that came from a visionary leadership of a minister at the federal level. And ITF started partnering with other sister agencies and ministries within the country, but most importantly, partnering with outside economies that give us opportunity to see what is happening in other parts of the world. And we discovered that we are left behind, that something is definitely wrong with our educational system if we have to think about productivity. There should be some adjustment. ITF happened to have partnered heavily with Senna of Brazil, and many of us went there. We only went to Singapore, we went to China, Malaysia, and we saw countries that were backward like us in the 60s, colonized by Britain. And we saw they have gone very, very far. And the secret is technical skill. And we're endowed with people. We're endowed with large population. Not population of deaf people and blind people, but people that are able-bodied. Singapore does not have any mineral resources. They import even water. Their strength is in the human capital, and they developed it. They are all over the world. The same thing with China is doing today. If you do travel around the world, you find that the most traveled people are Chinese. Why are they traveling around? Because they are skilled. Go to any international airport, you find Chinese all over the place. They are roaming around the whole world with their skill. And we saw it happen here. If you want to tie in Nigeria, you go to Cotonou, Ghana, Cameroon. If you want to do POP, you go to those three countries. They have flooded our country every part of the country, you find them for we to generate a large number, a pool of indigenous manpower that will not only satisfy our own today, what we have done today, graduating you, like somebody has said, expect that we'll give you money. If we'll give you money, you will not be successful. If we give you, remember I told you, if we give you 1 million, 1 million naira, you will not invest in this business. But there is one thing we have given you that you can never lose. What we have given you is more important. We don't want to give you fish, but we have taught you how to fish. And we believe that you will fish and feed not only Nigeria, but the whole world. And that is our prayer for you. So we want to thank the Federal Ministry of Industry, Trade and Investment that came up with this idea and backing it, bringing a tripartite program like this, that is the Industrial Training Fund to provide the skills, Smithen to come in with entrepreneurship development, and then Bank of Industry with other banks to provide the finance. We thank all the stakeholders so far that have contributed, the state government that have contributed, the Mastercraft especially, that have devoted time, not minding the amount, to put you through with all these skills. We thank them so much. We thank you too, those of you that are here, that have made it up to this day. And like one of you said, to believe in yourself and nothing else. Believe in yourself, and that will make you a success story tomorrow. We wish you the best, and thank you.
Emeka Ofo actually is of the ITF, so that you don't think that he's in the Senate. Welcome the training manager, Mrs. Taiwo Adesola. Welcome, ma'am. I will now take the mic. I want to thank everybody for the effort you've put towards the success of this program. Most especially to our assistance agency that have contributed to the success of this program. I want to recognize most especially my boss, Mr. Obatunde Osho, the head of accounts and finance, Smithen headquarters, Abuja. I want to thank him for giving me fit to work with him. In the next 5 years, we are going to get great entrepreneurs from this country. So I thank you all for your effort. And at the back of your mind, I want you to put all what we've taught you, most especially from the session of developing of wealth, idea, business, opportunity, finances, which is a business plan, and you go with our slogan, okay? And you make it by the special grace of God. Amen. I thank you all, and God bless you.
God, everlasting Father, King of glory, our Creator, I want to thank you so much, O Lord our God, for this special arrangement to give our youth a future. I want to thank you, Almighty Father, for the success of this exercise from its inception even to today. Lord, we thank you for all those that you use to make this program a success. What the trainers, the facilitators, the trainees, all those that were involved, Lord Almighty God, towards the success of this program, Lord, we thank you for their lives. We thank you for our DG, for creating the enabling environment. And we want to thank you, Lord Almighty Father, for the management of ITF. Lord, we want to thank you, Lord Almighty God, for Smithen. Lord, we thank you for the Bank of Industries and all other stakeholders. Lord, we thank you because each is playing its role. You said every beginning there's an end. It's our desire that the end will be better than the beginning. Lord, it's just like the life of a sower, sowing in tears and reaping in joy. So shall it be with you. You endure the rigors of the training. Now is harvest time. You will have every cause to smile. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You, this trainee, I commit you into the hands of the Almighty and decree that none of you will be a waste.
Amen.
None of you will go astray.
Amen.
Pray that the Lord will help you to succeed.
Amen.
May the Lord grant you favor.
Amen.
Wherever you go, all that you need to start your business, we pray for open heavens.
Amen.
The Lord shall supply unto you abundantly in the name of Jesus Christ.
The nation and generation get unborn. And for ITF, the government, and all persons that put heads and resources together to see that this wonderful use of ours by this knowledge, may it be a sadaqa from them. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmanir Rahim.
We will wait for the ITF to take the lead. Incidentally, the training manager is there. So thank you for your time.